Still got one issue. When you shut it off with the key, it will not shut off. It'll just run rough and then just never shut off. So my battery's so junk that. That it doesn't start back. Oil pressure's not working. This is a tractor that I'm bringing to my mom's house. I'll show you till I get a new battery. Battery's no good anymore. Well, I definitely have to get a new battery. It was on the charger twice overnight. Cables aren't really hot. It just clicks now. Come on, oil pressure.